Next to the White House tonight, President Trump raising new questions this evening after what he said during a photo op, summoning reporters, telling them this was the calm before the storm. ABC's Cecilia Vega asking the White House today, what did he mean?
In the White House state dining room, this is the image President Trump summoned reporters to see. The president smiling, surrounded by his top military leaders and their spouses. Then came the unsolicited, cryptic comment.
You guys know what this represents? Well, it's the calm before the storm.
What's the storming?
Calm before the storm. Thank you all for coming.
Thank you.
What storm, Mr. President?
You'll find out.
And today in the Oval Office, we tried again.
Mr. President, what did you mean by calm before the storm yesterday? What did you mean by that?
Thank you very much.
After a wink and a pause.
You'll find out.
Was he referring to military action when he said calm before the storm?
We're never going to say in advance what the president's going to do.
How seriously should the American public or American adversaries, for that matter, take these comments?
I think you can take the president protecting the American people always extremely serious, and if he feels that action is necessary, he'll take it.
After getting the subpoena, you delete 33,000 emails, and then you acid wash them, or bleach them, as you would say, a very expensive process. So we're going to get a special prosecutor, and we're going to look into it, because you know what? People have been, their lives have been destroyed for doing one-fifth of what you've done, and it's a disgrace, and honestly, you ought to be ashamed of yourself.
It's just awfully good that someone with the temperament of Donald Trump is not in charge of the law in our country.
Because you'd be in jail.
Protect the victims of this form of modern-day slavery here in the United States and all around the world. My administration is 100% committed to eradicating human trafficking from the earth's